are going to be making a basket flower centerpiece. Going to need a basket, floral foam, foil paper, carnations, lily flowers, and a bow. We are going to start off by adding our foil paper inside of our basket. Then we are going to add our floral foam. Now we are just going to start placing our flowers all around our basket. In the middle, we are going to put our red and white carnation. We're going to take our lilies and we're going to put one on each side of our basket handle. And lastly, we are going to add our bow on the side of our handle. And that is it. We are done with our centerpiece.